Welcome, sure, sit yourself down and be the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them crooks, cooking the guests and cooking the books. Tell them who you see. Honest men like me. That's it, of good intent. Who's content to be master of the house, don another charm. Ready with a headshake and an open palm. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir. Customers appreciate a bon vivre. Glad to do your friends a favour. Doesn't cost me to be nice. But nothing is enough and everything has got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo. Ready to love and what a zoo will do. Water in the wine, making up their way. Thinking up the knickknacks but they can't see straight. Everybody bless the landlord. Everybody knows a friend. I do. Enter, monsieur, lay down your load, unlace your boots, rest from the road. This way the tongue travels a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till lunch is void. Food beyond compare,
food beyond belief.
Mix it in a mixer and pretend it's beef.
In the upper halls,
a liver of a cat. Filling up the sausages with this and that.
More than welcome.
Groceries occupied. Reasonable charges plus some extras on the side.
Charge for mice.
Ooh, extra for mice. 2% for looking in the mirror twice.
They're
a little cup. 3% for sleeping with the windows shut. When it comes to fixing prices,
they're a little fixing nose.
I want to increase the time of fixing things with faces and lights and clothes.
Master of the house, take a treasure hunt. Never was a boss of my boss.
Master of the house, isn't worth my spit. Comforter, philosopher, lifelong git. Cunning little brain, regular Voltaire. Thinks he's quite a lover, but he's not good. What a cruel shrink of nature. Land me with such a mouth.